To build trust with your audience, it's important to have a space where they can engage with your business. That's exactly what Formaloo's customer portal offers. It's a professional hub where your customers can access their information, submit their requests, and see the updates, all in one space. In this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through how you can build and customize a customer portal, and all with no coding needed. Log into your Formaloo account and choose the dashboard where you'd like to add a portal. Now click on New Formaloo and choose our pre-made customer portal template. Here we already have pages, menus, and forms to get started. However, everything can be edited, including the forms. Once you enable the edit mode on the dashboard, you can change the look of your dashboard's pages and menus and their contents. Remove, add, or edit desired ones. Once you're satisfied with how your dashboard looks, it's time to turn it into a portal. Since we chose a customer portal template, this dashboard is already public and turned into a portal. However, to turn any dashboard into a portal, click on Share, then Publish, and publish your app. Here you can preview the link, customize the domain, and unpublish the app if you need to make some changes to it. You'll have a new tab, Users, appear. Click on it to set up your portal with the setup wizard. From here, you can decide on access levels. Firstly, you'll need to select a user space. Base is an entity to store data. You can either import your data, select from existing base, or enter it manually. Let's import the base. Download the file, fill it in, and drag and drop to fill the table. You can always change user base. Next, it's time to configure portal settings. Here you'll define how users can access your portal. In the end, you'll decide to which bases these users will have access to. Choose which bases in your app you want to give portal access to. This lets portal users view and interact with the data in those bases. When you select a base, a user field is added automatically. This tracks which portal user submitted each record, allowing you to create views that show only their own data. Now it's time to control exactly what each client can see and do within your portal. You can edit the user space and add roles if you want. You can also configure different information you'd like to get from your users. It can be something like their LinkedIn URL or maybe fun facts about them. This information will be visible on their profile once they log in. Now click three dots of any page you'd like to share access to. From here, you can decide who has access to the page. You can be as specific as you wish. Have in mind that by default, all pages are visible to the public. Let's break down all access levels. Non-logged-in users. Only users who aren't logged in will see the page. It's especially useful when you want to include something helpful guides and pages for non-users that aren't relevant to the logged-in users. Logged-in users. Only users who are logged in can view the page within the visibility config. Specific user access levels. Make the page only available for specific user roles. All team members. Only workspace team members with specific roles can access the page. Specific team access levels. When you choose this option, another option will show up so you can choose the roles that can access the page. Now you can make your portal fully your own. Apply your brand colors and logo for a professional, cohesive look. Customization also applies to pages. You can change layout, cover picture, and fonts. With custom CSS and integrating tracking tools like Google Analytics and Tag Manager, you can further personalize it. You can also embed your portal into your website. Click on Share, then Embed. Copy the iframe link and you're set. Let me share what this means for your business. With a Formaloo customer portal, you're not just creating a login page. You're building a direct client experience that directly affects your bottom line. The self-service capabilities means that your clients can access information 24/7, leading to faster resolution and higher satisfaction rates. Getting started is simple. Find the free portal template in the description below and get started today. The longer you wait, more time and opportunities you're losing. So sign up at Formaloo today for free and see how you can connect with your customers better.